The order they designed for the security and public health of residents for the state. Shortly after the signing, the executive order, he ordered the closure of all markets except for the sales of essential commodities like food and medicals. And to join us via Skype, now the Vice Chancellor, Bayelsa Medical University, Professor Ebitimitula Nicholas Etebo. Professor, good evening, sir.
Good evening. Good evening.